Good morning to all. Today we will discuss a new Vedic mathematics lesson, two-digit multiplication. For example, I have taken two numbers, 34 into 17. Most of the students will do in usual way. The usual method is 34 into 17. 7 4s are 28, remaining 2. 7 3s are 21 plus 2, 23. 1 4s are 4, 1 3s are 3. The answer is 8, 7, 5. So 578 is the answer in usual way. In faster way, we are using in Vedic mathematics. I have taken the faster way. First, you have to write three rules. Rule one. This is a structure of two-digit number. Rule 1 and rule 2, rule 3. Right? First, you have to multiply the unique places. Next one, you are going to take the cross multiplication. Next, you are going to multiply tens place. This is a three rules as followed in two-digit multiplication. So I am using this method. First, I am going to multiply the unit places. 7 4s are 28, remaining 2. Next, I am going to take the cross multiplication. 3 7s are 21, 1 4s are 4. Add these three numbers. 7 2. So the number is 7, remaining 2. Next, I am going to multiply the tens place. 3 into 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5. So 578 is the final answer. Thank you.